Jal Mahal, Jaipur. The Jal Mahal is a palace in Jaipur, the capital of Rajasthan, India. Located in the middle of the Mansagar Lake. The palace was built in 1699, and Maharaja Jaya Singh II of Amber later rebuilt and expanded it, as well as the lake surrounding it, in the 18th century. Most people have probably never heard of Jaipur or its man-made wonder, the Water Palace. However, all it takes is a single glance at the Mansagar Lake for one name to stick in your mind. Jal Mahal is a large-scale palace that was built utilizing traditional Indian architectural and painting designs a few centuries ago. It is located in the heart of the Mansagar Lake, which is bordered by the Aravalli Hills. The symmetrical structure appears to have only one story, and its reflection in the lake provides tourists with a beautiful view, particularly at night. But there's more to it than that. The Jal Mahal Palace features four subterranean stories beneath the water that are as stunning as the visible portions of this architectural marvel. However, because it was originally created as a hunting lodge for individuals who used to hunt in the area, mainly the Raja at the time, this transpired over time. The location was merely a depression during those days, and the water level was rarely rising, except when it rained for several days in a row. The ruler of Amer, which is now the historical district of Jaipur near the lake, chose to build a dam between the two neighboring hills to prevent flooding in the 18th century. The castle was partially submerged during this time. Visitors may now reach the palace by boat, which has been carefully created to fit the structure's appearance. Various vegetation can be found on the roof, including a few fully grown trees that can be seen from the coast. From the well-preserved hand paintings that fill every hall and room to the stairs and the beautifully designed terrace on the roof, the Jal Mahal Palace is definitely one of the greatest Indian creations that remained well preserved until the present day. Jal Mahal, Water Palace, in Jaipur is a beautiful monument that appears to float on the lake's surface. It is located in the center of the scenic Mansagar Lake. It is an architectural masterpiece in and of itself, embodying the Rajput period's engineering brilliance. The palace, which was originally built as a hunting lodge for the Maharajas of Jaipur, is today one of the city's most popular tourist destinations. When planning your vacation, be sure to book your Jaipur hotels so that you have easy access to this majestic palace as well as the city's other forts and historical landmarks. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe.